Quem, quem?
Tu, 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 tu!
Bang!
Bow! Bow! Bow!
Strive more!
Myself, no masturbation. Walk in the room, whole class is hating. Anybody talking, then I'm castrating. Anybody flexing and they ass faking. I don't really fuck with these fake niggas. They the reason why I just hate niggas. Don't trust niggas, don't trust bitches. I talk to them, don't catch feelings. When I walk in the club, don't talk to me. And my eyes are red from the OG in the VIP with the whole team. You already know that we smoking. Bitch, don't speak with your mouth full. This D, no dairy. These pigs getting real daring, but the police don't scare me. So I walk and I talk with my head high. Head high, yeah. That's right, in my head high, but my dick low, and my money strong like Hulk Hogan. Niggas tryna stop me, but I'm still going. Bitches shooting at me, but I'm still flowing. And they tell me shit that I've been on, like you so good. I'm like, move, ho, get out my way when I'm talking that shit. I don't fuck with you, nigga. Don't fuck with your clique. I don't fuck with your bitch. Unless you about to try to come and swallow this dick, I'll pop you, girl. Drawers drop. Panties off, choking Richard like she hated dick. And it was dinner time, so she ate a dick. Ate too much, then it made her sick. Now I see she really couldn't take a dick. But that's another story for another day. She gon' try again any fucking way. But I'ma tell her no, because she had a chance. You get one try, for I leave your ass real high and dry like a clothesline. Everybody know I got no time for these niggas and bitches who tryna talk to me with shit on their lips and just rather see me stick my dick in the vixen. Nigga ran out of breath.